you grow.
This means like the whole world. You know, music is my life, my passion, my joy. Without music, I probably wouldn't even be, you know, able to smile nowadays. Going through what I've gone through in life, people don't have opportunities like this, and I want to be able to help my parents as much as they have helped me throughout my life.
Okay, lovely Rose. So what do you do besides sing?
I actually work at the Navy Pier in Chicago.
Oh, really?
One of the jobs that I do there, I actually help people get onto the wheel by saying, watch your head, watch your step. And they still end up bumping their head sometimes.
Okay, lovely Rose, please go for it.
If you guys had a seat, it would totally rock my world right now.
Oh, certainly.
I feel like I could do so much better if I was comfortable.
Got it.
Thank you.
Thank you. What do you think, Lionel?
You know, I want for you. The competition is staggering. Could the voice be stronger? Absolutely. Could the experience be better? Absolutely. Could the confidence be better? You know, check, check, and check.
You know, it is a tough thing with all the stuff that you're dealing with, and then we have to judge you like all that stuff isn't going on. Your voice is good. And it's only going to get better as you deal with struggles in life and you live this life and you write about it. Your spirit is amazing.
Thank you.
I have to agree with the guys. You know, I do think you have an incredibly lovely voice.
Thank you.
Some of the people that you would be competing with have a little bit more expertise or range.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't want to do that to you. You should develop a little bit more before you get into the ring.
I would love to see you back here another year from now, but you need to polish. It's a no for me.
I'm going to encourage you to the moon and beyond to keep singing, but I'm going to be a no.
Thank you.
Yeah, lovely. I think it's about timing, so it's a no for me for now. Thank you, guys.
All right, lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
The most difficult thing about being a judge, of course, is having to tell these kids no.
I can't say that this is easy. It's not. It's not. But I know that this is just the beginning.
God bless her. Everyone thinks this is an overnight success. I made it and it was overnight. No, no. It's a journey.
Music has always helped me find a way to keep a smile on my face. And hopefully, in the future, I'll be able to do that for others.